around town just spending my time. Out of a job and not making a dime. When a fellow steps up and says, I suppose that you're a bronc rider by the looks of your clothes. He figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? He says he's got one and a bad one to buck, and to throw in good riders he's had lots of luck. Well, I gets all excited and I ask what he pays. If I ride this old broom tail a couple of days, he offers me 10 and says, I'm your man, for the horse never lived that I couldn't stand. He says, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. So he hopped in his buckboard and rides to the ranch. In his horse corral, standing alone, was this old cavalero a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears with a split at the tip, and a big 44 brand up on his left hip. He's the worst looking bronco I've seen on the range. He could turn on a nickel and leave you some change. He went up to the east and he came down to the west, and to stay in his middle I'm a doing my best. He made one more jump and he headed up on high, and he left me a sitting way up in the sky. He made one more jump and he came down to earth, and I sat there cussing the day of his birth. I know there's some ponies that I cannot ride, there's some of them left if they haven't all died, and I'll bet all my money there's no man alive who can ride old Strawberry when he makes that high dive. Oh, that Strawberry Roan. Oh, that Strawberry.